Welcome to GCSE for Maths, 14th November 2011 morning. The first question says, use your calculator to work out root of 2.21.5 divided by 5.8 minus 2.36. Write down all the figures on your calculator display. Now let's do it. Root of 21.5 divided by 5.8 minus 2.36. That will give you 1.347909665. Now we're asked to write down all the results on our display. So these are the figures on display, and that's the answer. That's it for 1A.